Today, I'm going to show you how to fix a door that closes all by itself. So look, the door's all fixed. All it took was a hammer and a couple of minutes of time.